Greetings. Welcome to Spice Box. Today we are going to see how to prepare gongura mutton. Now we are going to see the ingredients required and the masala powders required to prepare gongura mutton. Cinnamon sticks, ilachi and clove, gongura leaves. In Tamil Nadu it is called pulicha keerai. Chopped onions, green chilies, ginger garlic paste, turmeric powder, meat, that is mutton meat, oil, and salt. Now let us see how to prepare gongura mutton. First, let us turn on the stove and then place a pan on it. Take the meat and marinate it in salt, turmeric powder and mallipu powder. Mix the meat along with the ginger garlic paste and let it cook for a while. Cook it and keep it aside. Once it's cooked, it's very easy to make our dish. For one portion, 2 spoons of oil should be just sufficient. Not more than that is required. Add only 2 spoons. Now what we are going to do is, we are going to cook the gongura leaves, that is the pulicha keerai is going to be cooked. You all know that the gongura leaves are not like other leaves. To cook gongura leaves, we have to either boil them in water or cook them or fry them in order to prevent it from becoming a paste. So what we are going to do in order to prepare gongura mutton dish is, before adding the gongura leaves, we are going to add some cinnamon sticks and also some ilachi and some cloves. Without giving much of a masala flavor to it, we are going to add some chopped onions to it. After adding the onions, let us add some green chilies. Green chilies add some spice to this dish. The green chilies are the main ingredient adding spice to this. Since we are going to be adding gongura leaves to this, it is going to be a green color gravy. Let us add some salt to it. Like I've always said, salt helps in cooking the onions faster and even better. Let us fry it for a bit. The onions are cooking. The water in the onions are going to recede in a short while. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to add the gongura leaves. The gongura leaves have to be cooked well when there is oil in the pan. Let us let it cook for about 5 minutes. 5 minutes are done. Let us see if it is cooked. Oh, it's well cooked. The onions and also the gongura leaves have cooked pretty well. The green chilies have also cooked pretty well. Now I'm going to take this and put it in a mixie and grind it. Once I've ground it, I'll get back to the procedure. The fried up onions and chilies that we possessed have now been ground well. Now we have the ground paste with us. Now what we're going to do is, we're going to empty the ground paste into a pan. This is your main masala. Now let's add some water to this paste. On adding water, let us mix the paste and also add some salt to taste. The mutton pieces that we possess, the boiled mutton pieces, should be added carefully into the pan. On adding, we should cook this for about 2 to 3 minutes. Gongura mutton or pulicha keerai mutton is ready. Now we are going to see how to place it and serve it. Today's dish, gongura mutton, is ready and looks delicious. You too have fun making it and eating it. Happy eating!